better than Peach. That'll really get to it. Daisy's actually the hot one. Let's be real. It's like Rosalina, Daisy, and then Peach. And maybe Zelda's even above Peach. She's not even in the Mario universe. I'd rather Toadette. Game one, Dreamland. Not quite sure about this pick, but Fox likes it. Peach loves it. Oh my god. Kite is moving today. Let's go. Me and Kite got third in levels. Could have done better. Yeah. That was dumb. Paul did a good job of punishing his mistake, but Kite was. The reason Kite lost that stock was because I cut it himself. These two boxes are so fucking big. They're big and oppressive and make me feel like questioning about my masculinity. Cause like, have you ever seen Ice Climber's Dare hitbox? Actually, like, the second worst thing in Melee behind me. Fun fact, all three of Kite's stocks that he's at have, he's taken about 40% off the cap now. Oh, you did. Oh, real good. Can we start the chant? Oh my god.
Never mind.
Nice trade.
Oh, come on, Kite!
Quality back. Ball's always floating. This man is moving with a mission.
So get down.
No, it's I'll kill you. He didn't hear me. Do you know that, Randall follows the fucking developer?
I know it's every,
Like, right now, Randall's under the stage.
Yeah.
And now he's coming out. He's over there now.
I know it's every, whatever, it's like...
He's five.
Five, yeah.
There you go, see? The fact that everyone over there is Randall. I am an infinite vessel of melee knowledge. And Slim called me out. Oh my god. That room. Alright. You know when you can keep it pause there and see a Peach is dressed? Once again, infinite reservoir of melee knowledge. Yeah. is still the least attractive.